We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder!
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did you tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Abuela, get the umbrella.
Buried in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
No, no, no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Fumbling with focus if they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. And he sees your dreams, he sounds your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
The next day,
yeah. No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said,
he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no. The fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
Told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow.
Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach.
Betrothed to another,
like I hear him.
Hey sis, I want not like a sound out of now. I can hear him now.
Bruno.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, you're great.